Governor Christie said this was the most important election to him in the state of New Jersey. The most important. And he lost.
Some state Democrats, meantime, went to the state house today to trumpet an 8-point victory by Assemblywoman Linda Greenstein in a special election for a Senate seat in the 14th.